Hello? Let me test this. Acceleration that.
Money! Hello! What is up, guys? Thank you, Marcusio. Going to work? Thank you, my man. Marcusio, the legend. Porridge? What is porridge? Do you guys know this car? FFB is pretty heavy on this. I'm considering reducing. It's an 8-shifter car, it's manual. It's at least what says on the performance tab. Oh, you are working now, right on, man. I'd say hello. Yeah, man, it does look great, right? Yeah, my plan on this game is to explore all the cars, and I got this one for today. Thank you, but it goods you. Yeah. Anyone to join? I can launch my server at any moment. I can start a session. We can do races or just track a day. If you decide to join, I will be here. Yeah, this car is planted to the ground, actually. It's an easy car to stay on the road, at least. Just because I said. Short rotation as well. 600 and something. Good stuff. I'm having a bad time here on this last turn. It's because the weather is too dark as well. So sever for what? Have ABS on this? I have no idea. I think it's no ABS. Yeah, I don't think it has ABS. Which is cool. I don't like much traction control in ABS. This fucking turn, man. I think I have to slow down more. Also, let me rest a little bit. In my opinion, yes. For the physics, graphics, force feedback, cars, tracks. But this game, it's, I don't know about community, championships, gameplay, and now I just launched this game and I play myself alone. I host a lobby and people join, and that's all for me for now. It's the only game that I do. No, I do track racing on AC as well, but I enjoy more here, you know. I think this one is more cool. But you have a DLCs and it's expensive. But I don't have a DLCs. I have the base game here in Notch Life. Let me change music. Yeah, the reason to bring people, right? Yeah. Yeah, I try to bring people. Sometimes people join me, you know, I do lobbies here, I put my session up and people join, but it's not anything great. Oh, it's awesome. It's one of the best things on this game is the boss feedback, in my opinion. The virus called G-Hub. Oh shit. Yeah, the fast feedback, I had a Logitech before this one and was awesome here. I don't know what base do you have, but everyone says about good things about fast feedback here and VR as well. It's really great, man, fast feedback. Yeah, it's really great for Logitech, the post feedback. I had one. On default, you don't have to change anything. Are you going to buy like now? That's cool, man. Like, let me warn you. There is always updates. So sometimes you can find small bugs, you know, like small graphic bugs, HUD. But it doesn't bother me, you know. The game in general works. Good performance, high frames. Physics FFB, there is updates for this all the time as well. That's cool, man. The only problem is you have to build your gameplay. There is no championships, I guess. So you have to find people to play with, or you can play with the AI. People say the AI on this game is one of the best. I have driven against the AI in slow cars, it's awesome. In faster cars, they are a bit aggressive. Oh, you wanna play with me? Well, I will be here for a few hours. I will be playing this every Wednesday. Yeah. And you want to join? Let me launch my server. My session today is 1 hour practice and then one race, 5 laps. Na-na-na-na. Oh, I have to retype this. This is gonna be the name. I like to put the link here so then maybe some people can find me from here. I don't know. We never know. The password is correct server in all the games that I use passwords. Save. And then we start. At the onboard brake bias, no. Electronics, no. Adjustable turbo, no. Oh yeah, it's like an old car, but it's with a good downforce and short rotation. I think it is. This is the one that I like. So yeah, but it's why? No electronics, like it's like an old car. Why? You know? It's a specific championship? More old school? Thank you. GT5 challenge, I see. It's for juniors, so this is an easy car for juniors? Okay. This is why it's easy to drive. Sorry, I did a big mistake. The outside cameras are not allowed here, and sometimes I like to go outside. No problem. No problem. Let me fix this. So oh. Yeah, let me allow outside cameras. Sometimes I like to go outside and see the car. Have to type this shit again. So for the race, would be more. We'll have other cars, I believe. New opponents with the AI. Let go. maybe as an Amy filter, yeah. Really? This game is not dead? Why is there so many servers? But it's empty servers, so people are hosting servers and keep them up, I believe. It's a junior Carter. It's a big car to be a junior. I really suck there. Crazy! Yeah, right? Was yesterday. It's a highlight from yesterday. I will be doing more of that. Yeah, that is a default map. I needed to organize myself better to play that game in multiplayer, you know? The multiplayer with many people in the server is a bit heavy for my PC. It's a lot heavy, actually. Again. I'm getting there. I think I have driven minis here before. Thank you. Come on, Kirk. Okay, guys, time to drive serious now. Whew. Now I have to beat Flux. Let me lower this. It's way too heavy. I don't think it has to be heavy like that. You have one? That's awesome, man. You got one. Oric! Hello! Yeah, it's just a highlight, but yeah, that was a nice moment, sure. So fucking hot here today, god damn it. Yeah, for sure. Highlights are great. I will be making more. You don't like this? Why? Really? What about the car? You like this? Well, no electronics. It's a shifter. I just had to lower the FFB, it was killing me. Torque is in. There we go. Let's go all together. Oh, Flux, I gave you a task now. You should buy you should buy a Fanatec DD. Your Logitech is too old. Oh yeah. Take the doggo's money and buy a Fanatec DD. I would buy Fanatec equipment if I was rich. They have a cool rims for trucks and cars, you know. Anyway, I just would like to have a DD wheel, no matter what brand, just for trucking, you know, to spin the wheel. Just for trucking. In my opinion, 1080 rotation is too short for trucks. Anyway. Let's go. Let's go, Park. See if you can keep with me. Come on. Watch braking. I found this turn very tricky if you are in a high speed. No! No! Oh no! Yeah, it was a cut. I had to break here. You did it. Oh, come on. What the? Good. It's just the weather here is killing me, you know? Fucking summer. This car is awesome. You can really slide and catch. Easy to catch if you slide. Understeer. No. Yeah, I need to cool off. this. I'm on front of park. Code yellow. Get it back. Eric is back. Oh yeah, you have to re-download this. That is true, Buddha. 152. Come on, Park. Let the kids play. Park is going full sweaty try hard here, guys. Mewas. No, what is this? Right, Flex is still here. I will do few more laps. Still half hour until the race. Right on, man. is my code lab. Last break on those big corners, right? like this. Hello. Hello. No breaking. No breaking. Oh yeah, always. I'm not that popular, Nate, so there is always space here in all the games. Definitely, my man. There is always room for you, my friend. I'm trying minimal braking now. Yeah, small gain. No handbrake. Ah, this is it. I think I will chill now. No, still a lot. Still 20 minutes. The race. Still the race. I am still 4 seconds behind the pork. That is a lot. I have no idea how can I gain more. Definitely, it's a definitely a nice livery. Looks like a livery made on Forza. Let me put my hair up a bit back. Right on, 8, take your time. CG, yeah. Here. Hey, Mysterious GT, hello. Hello. Fix this. My camera is working good today. What is up, my friend? Go kart track, are you sure? This is Auton Park Classic. I don't think it's a kart track. Is it? Sure about this? Oh, it's a joke. It's a joke. Well, it is actually narrow. I was thinking on this. This is why Borek said it's hard. That is Nate. Nate is in. Nate, this is a nice car for Sunday driving. It's a junior car. This is like a GT car, right? But has no electronics and is 8-shifter, at least. Yeah. Yeah, there is the GT4 Kinetta. Definitely. Yeah. Yeah, this is really cool. I just had to lower the FFB, it was way too heavy. No problem, man. Thank you for joining. It's okay. Feels like a GT car, to be honest. Not much understeer. There is no power for oversteer as well. It's weak, you know, and downforce, and yeah. For me to be more faster and beat Porsche, I think I just need to drive better. But it's 4 seconds, man. I don't know. I'm basically 4 seconds behind him and I have no idea what else I can improve. What I could improve. No? But it's okay though. So we'll be a race in a few minutes. So guys, we're gonna have a race in 10 minutes. I believe that the game will put some AI to drive with us. I'm not so sure. What about you? Are you joining? There is just one thing wrong about this car. The driving seat is on the wrong side. Yeah, I think it's to make possible to play in Peru. I don't think I have ever tried LFS in this wheel, in this base. Since I got this, I never went back to the game. I don't have time, I'm busy. Huh? I'm busy, too many games to play, too many women to attend.
You mean?
Jesus Christ, need to grab more coffee. One thing about coffee, guys. Iced coffee, it doesn't work well. Only hot coffee remove this laziness, you know, that I am feeling right now. Only hot coffee. Cold coffee has no effect. Iced coffee. Not the same, you know. But if I drink hot coffee, I will melt. La 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 la. Let me grab more coffee then. Iced coffee. What I have today. La la la. Right, so 6 minutes to the race. Are you ready, Nate? Oh shit. Jacob. You don't? Yeah, this game, it goes on sale very often. So put it in your wish list if you like circuit racing. The only, like, I never thought to be see Park playing something that was not AC, but he's here, so. Yeah, because he's an AC fanboy. Yes, I did. No, I don't. CG Doggo isn't. So, Park, is this still plug and play for you with all the VR settings? That's cool. That's cool. 3 minutes. CG, you have a short time for a shake it all. It's my mouse. Only on the right? Because all the turns go to the right? Interesting. How much? Five laps. Just a short race for us to have fun. I wanna see who is gonna kill who. I wanna see drama and chaos. You can. It's time, guys. It's time. After this, the race will be 1 hour of practice and then another race. What the fuck? What's the power? Thank you. really, I was so confident there. On the easiest turn. Cold tires, maybe? That is the easiest turn in the map. You can go basically flat out there. I hate trying to be faster, you know? Easiest turn in the map. I made a mistake. Life, right? We get confident and we do mistakes. Shit. If it was not that mistake, I should be leading this. It's okay. But I'm getting fast. It's happening. It's happening, boys. One day. What should I do now? I don't want to kill my friend, you know, with bad driving. Looks like what is slowing down to let me pass for. Yeah, he's letting me pass, so then I will be in bad positions to have an action. I know what he's doing. But yeah, he's giving me an opportunity to pass and go. Yeah. And I am not able to have this opportunity and keep going. Good race, CG. Is this your favorite English track? So, let's go again. Wet now? I think this car is enough grip to go wet. You think less, Fork? Well, I can edit now. The first practice can be 1 hour because people take time to join. Not yet, CG. I can do next time. Okay. Half hour then. And then the race. Okay, Park, we go heavy fog with rain. And then stormy. And then rain. And then light. And then here on race. And then on race we go. Go light. Good to go? Let me change this fucking music. I am not high in a night party to listen to this. Right. So, let me ask, will be a championship somewhere, and then they choose a day for the championship, and no matter what happened, the championship will happen, right? No matter if it is raining or not, it can be F1, it's how it is, it's how it works. Oh, really? I see. Look at the sound of the wipe park. We can't say shit, look at this! Ah. Let's go, Nate. Very slippery. But it's a grippy car, you know, so it's not a retro F1. Yeah. This is making everything more difficult, you know? Because I don't see the track. But I like this. How about this on VR, Pork? Damn. I need to get a VR one day. I think I will make CG quit. They don't like this. Sorry, CG, it's just one session. Half hour and then run race. How much, Nate? Oh, 130. Okay. Both. This car is only 140 horsepower. It's less than 1 ton. It's a junior car, definitely. It is actually easy driving for these conditions, I would say. more easy there. Oh! Yeah, this is actually chill. I just need to slow down. It's actually easy to drive this car on these conditions. Seconds. That was a lot of gain. Oh no, I was not paying attention. Good stuff. Did you guys lower the FFB on this? I did. 100% only for this car, 85. Because I'm feeling lazy today. JQ, it's Kirk server. Kirk server. All together. 12 minutes until the next race. Who is in? Good morning, sir. It's a pleasure to have you here, brother. I hope you are not faster like Ewat. My hermanos argentinos are faster, for sure. I know that you guys are. That's good to hear. You're gonna have a nice competition here for sure. This car is amazing for some sideways. It's so easy to catch. after this session, next session will be dark on the night. Try, but will be dark. You see? Even doing hard mistakes, I still can catch the car. Maybe you have to rebind the wheel or recalibrate, Jacob, or update the game. Yeah. I see. Yeah, I never had problems on this game with my inputs, FFB, anything. Slow there. Slow again, but safe. That was almost 3 seconds of game. Okay, that's good enough for me. Now I will spectate you guys until the race, 5 minutes. 7 drivers on my lobby, that's awesome. All the legends. Fucking CG is leading. Where's Buddha? you, Buddha Park. Bios is here. What are you doing here? Had crash on the PC? Huh. The tank, what do you mean? Low fuel? 2 minutes. Yeah, you are doing really good, CG. So, no FFB and then had crash. Yeah, man, this is serious problem. It can be memory or high CPU usage or just temperature, you know? You have to check the basics now. Oh, was the power? Yeah. Yeah, I have seen many people having headaches. Oh, I have no FFB in game, but then the power cable was off. About the hard crash. Check temperatures, I guess. It can be so many things, you know, so yeah. Black screen. Was a GPU crash? Maybe GPU driver crash? Minutes and then the race will start. Guys, for the race will be many cars together. I do recommend a safe pace if you are not high skilled like Porcino. But yeah, but I trust in you guys. No one here is gonna crash in a purpose. Only if mistakes happen, and mistakes happens, so be good. B, CJ? I'm 3 seconds behind you, brother. That was cool, Park. Yeah. Vidal, hello, my friend. Happy New Year to you, brother. Yes. This is not the race. The race, the official race will start now. Yeah? This leaderboard is just timing. And I already got smoked by Convius. Now it's time. Are you guys ready? When I hit continue, we are going to the race. 5 laps. Wet. Rain. So... Oh. Make a good race, because this... I will put in my YouTube, probably. If it's not a disaster, I will put in my YouTube. So, let's go. Oops. That was a friendly contact. Me and Nate. Now people will die. Yeah, I was... Oh! Oh no! Really? Oh no! I did not see you breaking, bro! Oh no! I think you deserve that, Pork. Slow in front of me, bro, and I am the slow guy. I was not expecting that at all. He's coming. He's mad. I can see on his car eyes. is coming to take his revenge. Thank you for the position, Pepegas. I'm taking all the insights. What's gear here? What happened? Where is everybody? Oh, he's on my side, okay. It's really difficult to know. I need to install maybe the crew chip or the car radar. This is really complicated. How much are you gonna break, Bork? I'm curious. Ah, just enough. Cutting the curb there, I see. Nope! Drifting skills, guys. Watch and learn. What was that? What kind of Pepega driving is that? Intentional mistakes? If I shift it down like this, I have more control of my car, you know? But probably makes me slower. What do you think, JQ? Yeah, Pork, he's a high level driver and also... Ah, fuck me! This is your fault. You know? So, for him to have fun, he needed to give us a chance. I can't speak and drive in the same time, man. But it was a nice recovery, at least. That was a shifting lock reducing to the first gear. But it's an easy car, man, to drive, so Let me see now if I can hold my position. I had to do that. He's on my right side, I can't see him. Down left. Guys, this was awesome. I will upload this one to my YouTube. It was really fun. Robbie, hello. Yeah, Robbie. I'm having a race with 7 friends here. Good stuff. People really enjoy this game. Yeah, Park is always giving us a chance and put pressure on us. That was really fun. GG. So, now we continue. I don't know. You were too slow in front of me. So now we go same car, same map on the dark. Right, we go, let's see, start time, midnight, no, we go start time, 19, we change the weather for clear, light cloud, medium cloud, heavy cloud. Then the race should be 10. CG. On the race, you know? Here. 22. So. Heavy fog at night or no? Make it even more interesting? No? Yes or no? Fog and heavy fog. Okay, another day then. All right, guys. 30 minutes for practice. And then another race with 5 laps on the dark. So, Buddha, where are you? Come back. JQ, are you coming? Well, let's start. HP. So low. Even my father's Uno had more power than this. But it's a light car as well, so yeah. Hey, Rotina, hello. Good afternoon. I need to go for a code yellow. So it's time to bring my tire pressures back again. Crashing on this game? Oh no, Buddha. I'm doing awesome here. Tina, is just the weather. I don't like heat. I don't like sun. I don't like light. I like darkness, rain and woods and snow. I don't know yet. How can I know? But I like, you know, a darker word. What I like. All right. Monitor. Who is driving? Oh, it's not dark yet. But it will get dark soon. Nothing, no way. Yeah, I know about the dark days. Sounds interesting. If you have something to do, of course. Maybe to start a black metal band? We will be back in 30 seconds. Alright, Kirk is back, so now it's time to go fast. I think I run full screen. I don't think it matters, Buddha. Try underclock. I mean, I think you have tried this. I think it's... You got problems in your GPU, bro. Can you send this back to... the warranty? I'm sorry, man. Yeah, you are having a hard time to play games. I feel you. I had this problem with a dying GPU before. I have tried everything to fix, and at the end, the GPU blew off inside my case. So if you have to cap the frame, you can also underclock, because if he pushes too much from the GPU, it will crash. So you have an option to underclock or to lock frames. Something like that, you know? When I say underclock, it's minus 100 or 200 megahertz on the CPU and VRAMs as well. How's the weather on Norway, Tina? What can you do in a snowy day? Snowboarding? Maybe digging a hole in a frozen lake to catch some fish? Sounds cool. Yeah, I don't see the time to visit a place with a lot of snow, so then I can make my Black Metal video walking on snow fields, you know, for my TikTok. Maybe a video also swimming in a frozen lake. Imagine that. Under a frozen lake. no! Sorry, CG! I knew it. Sorry, mate. I had no time yet. How much tire pressure are you running, CG? Yeah, I could save on the first corner, but then now yeah, I did not save. I don't know, my tire pressure are too low now, I don't know if it is good or not. Feels good. I think it's what matters. Okay, there we go. $20-$25 on the summer is really good. Here it's $30-$40 the summer. The entire country. Me? Where do you think I'm from, Tina? What comes in your mind? I think this is good enough. The pig is done. No, was close. Close. So close, but yeah, it's still far. Yeah. Hey, thank you, Nate. Thank you for joining, brother. I'm from Brazil, Tina. I speak Portuguese, same language as Portugal. But it's, yeah. The ocean away. So there's snow. You can see snow here on the south of the country, in a few cities up the mountains. But I never went to there, so... Yeah. Thank you for joining, Bork. That was definitely a fun race that I will upload to my YouTube. So you live on the north of no way. Have you seen? Well, of course you have the aurora lights and midnight sun, things like that. Yeah. Do you like summer? Sunny days? Valid lap. This card is interesting. It's half Sunday drive car. PM and is already dark. Yeah, here it's 1 p.m. and the sun it's can burn you alive if you go outside. But like, if you live in a place with good vegetation and nature, it doesn't bother, you know, the sun and all the heat. It's only complicated on big cities. So the tropical weather that we have here, it's awesome if you are a tourist, you know, people love. But if you have to work and, you know, it's not exactly that good. I was on the beach and waterfalls and late night on the street this New Year, Christmas. Was fun. I'm getting more confident now. Mountain hiking this summer. Yeah, at least you guys have lots of mountains. I did. So 7 minutes until the race, and after this race I want to change maps. Maybe we can do Nords few laps together, chill. I know that you guys are a fanatic for that map, so what Buddha is doing. Oh, hey, keep going. Yeah, like I don't like, you know, I don't like to use my hair like this. I don't like to cut my hair here on the sides, but it's the only way to survive, you know, in days like this. It is really tough to have a long hair and beard here. You don't see many people like me. My hair is going to my knees, and when I go outside with my hair, people keep looking all the time and all day. Because you don't see this. It's really rare. Even the ladies, they don't have a long hair like mine. But this is my Gandalf Wizard project for my life. Who I am, you know?
Okay, my hair is thick. And I have a lot of hair.
You! Too fast, bro! Are you sure, JQ? I think the game changes automatic according to the weather. Okay. Yeah, this is a pretty chill car, you know, for who's learning, especially. It's awesome. Almost like driving on Forza. I think this is more close to what I enjoy from GT racing, you know? No electronics, manual. That was the fan attack banner. Thank you. nice. Guys, race in. Yeah, it's over. Now the race will start when I press continue. Center zone on the on your wheel? Really? I have no dead zones. Keep locking, yeah. So, are you guys ready? Is everybody ready? When I press continue, the race will start. Convius, there is your rival is CG today. My rival is JQ. And Buddha is alone. Sorry, Buddha. Normally you are more faster than me, but I don't know what's happening. Well, we can beat triple rivals here. They slow guys. JQ is actually not slow, but I don't know what's going on. Me and Buddha, we are slow. Anyway, get ready. Starting now. This is 10 p.m. and still not fully dark. Interesting. The Europe weather. Whoa. You guys done there? Thank you. Yeah, my save pace is slow. Because I break a lot, I shift down. Cut. Oh no! Let me know! That is what I need to do in all the laps. Race, guys. I know that you guys, some of you guys had upsies, but it is what it is, right? It's really nice to be here with faster guys. Actually, I did 56 here on the race, on the practice. Was only 58. Convus, you had the best lap. T1 so slow. What do you mean T1 so? What is T1? Oh, turn one. I don't know, cold tires maybe. Yeah, you had a contact with someone and you spun, you and Buddha. Do you guys think this is too slow for a Notch life? I still wanna drive more, but not on this map. I'm done here. We can take the GT version of this, which has more power. Yeah. So to change map, can I change map and car here inside the lobby? Oh, I can. So we go to Germany. Where's the Nords? Which one? This one, right? There is no tourist Nords life here. So. This one and car. Oh yeah, so much more power now. Look at this. Sequential Sunday driving. I think I need some Sunday driving now. Oh, no electronics. That's cool. It's sequential, but no electronics. There we go, boys. Session. This works. Let's increase timing. I won't stay more than 6 hours, I know. Race. No, I don't have sequential shifter, bro, at the moment. I won one on Joe's giveaway. But my shipment service of my country is fully garbage and I don't have that shifter in my hands yet. So this is a handbrake. This is a Logitech shifter. And since it's a GT car, it's more realistic if I use paddles. Maybe you get that one day. Sure. Yeah, sequential shifters are more for rally, no? Rally and Formula Drift, I guess. Hill climb cars, some of them. I do like sequential shifter. If it is on rally, it's perfect. Five laps? Where? No, we're not gonna have time for a race because the practice session is 6 hours, CG. So the race is not gonna happen. Definitely. So we have 6 hours here for free driving. So let's go first lap together. Old lap. Yeah, it's a GT, but no electronics. I think we will enjoy this. Hello? What is happening? It's froze or what? Oh yeah, there we go. Right, let's line up and wait for the others. Oh, there is a steering wheel here, really? At least it doesn't move. We have to use clutch on this. I have to use clutch. At least for the start, yeah? It's easy to install the car. All right, let's go. Time before left foot brake. I need more top speed. Guys, I will be going back to pits. Oh. Yeah, we need more top speed for this. So, put this down. Only this? Really? Oh, I can't change? Can. I don't understand this. I did. Yeah, it's done. Hero. I can definitely. That is a lot of fuel just for a few laps. You mean? Oh, I see. I was doing wrong then. Maximum longer, I guess. Good to go. Where are you? Yeah, it's really short by default. Let's go. Much better now. That was awesome. I thought that I was going to that wall. Ha ha ha. it up. How's your day, brother? I'm doing some GT driving here today. Something really rare to see, actually. It is impressive how these cars are planted to the ground. I think it's too short, it's too longer now, but yeah, definitely. It's too longer now, even for this map. Yeah. way too long. Hello, team. Okay, let's check the times. No one had a time yet. I see. Because we have to do a hot lap. Yeah, it's gonna be complicated to put a time here. Definitely. So, I need to reduce my FFP. And go here. This is default. Default, I think this one. I think you said this, right, Buddha? Yeah. I think you told me to use this one. Oh. Ah, it's leak. I was... That is not too short. Okay. Go. I went stuck and was too short on the... I see. Pass me. I think I will go for a hot lap now. After this lap, I will try a hot lap. Go. Now, Can I continue? Broken. Yeah, it's broken now. Wheel geometry, whatever. That was a big impact. CG got a time in here already. 7:35. Now I have to restart and do a cold lap and then a hot lap. I think I will go last try on this. I'll be more careful now with the gas. Ah, I hate hot laps. Ah. Thank you, CG. Welcome. Right now, I don't know what to do, actually. I'm pretty tired. You know, these downforce cars are crazy, right? Yeah, I don't like much this car compared to the car that we were driving. This is definitely... Yeah, definitely. Thank you, man, for joining, for the raid, for everything. CG, you know, right now every Wednesday I'll be playing this. I will try to bring a variety of cars, but always more old school. Yeah, well, this car is easy, but the track is longer. It's just the downforce, right? This is easy. This is actually easy. You did really well. What actually killing on this game? Yeah, I don't like much this car, to be honest. The Junior is more fun. Yeah, the Junior version of this is more fun, definitely. Anyway, guys, thank you. You like this better than AC, I feel you. It's more a plug and play, no? Yeah, exactly. Sure. Yeah. I'm done for today. We'll send you guys to Nathaniel Tragic. Was playing with us a few minutes ago. Yeah, this is fully plug and play, basically. Has a bug sometimes. Other than that, it's plug and play. Was fun, guys. Was really fun. Especially the race that we did. So, tomorrow I have us AC, maybe... some track day on AC, and after we go Dorifto. Toge? Maybe Toge. Maybe some Japanese Toge. Yeah. Goodbye!